So these things finally came in, my Raceland Primo coilovers. So I'm gonna do a quick unboxing for you guys so you can see what comes in the box. Money, money, money ain't the motive. What's your name up here? Nobody knows it. Don't speak to me, nigga. You not in broke and I'm focused. 2, 3, 4. They say I'm nutty, I'm picking bathroom short of a sandwich and peanut butter. What's I had the Ultimos and they were decent. They weren't packaged as nicely as these. I guess, you know, just depends on when you get them. So in the box, so far, got spanner wrenches. I've got the rear dampening extenders so I can actually adjust these without having to take off your back seats. You've got your brake cable brackets and you've got the dampening knobs for all of them, which is kind of cool. The bottom of the bag is ripped open, but that's not too bad. You've got your instructions and your proceed. Very nicely packaged. These look great. This is obviously back. Yeah, these look awesome. I looked it up. The spring rates are around 9K for the fronts and I want to say 6.5K for the backs. And like I said, if you're going for street build, something you're not going to race, these are definitely a great option for your budget, if you're budget friendly with your car. On his own, I know they told they white daughters, don't bring home Jerome. I am the free nigga archetype, I am the light and the beacon. You can ask the deacon. It's funny when you get extra money, every joke you tell just be extra funny. I mean, you can even dress extra bummy. Cocaine bathroom break nose, extra rummy. And I gave you all I got, you still want extra from me. Oxford want a full blown lecture from me. And the Lexus pull up like hop, the hop, hop, like what's up? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Step back, hold up, my nigga, you suck, hold up. Alright, so final thoughts on these. They look great. The powder coating on the springs isn't the best, but I mean, who cares, honestly. The fronts do have adjustable camber plates on top, and all four have, I want to say, 16-way dampening, or 30-way, I'm not sure, I forgot. The collars look great, everything looks nicely done. I mean, the welds are clean. It doesn't look like when we're risking our life on these, contrary to popular belief. So, these things should be installed within the next few days. I still need to do a sound clip for the downpipe and exhaust setup I have now. And once I do that, I'll do a whole review on both, you know? I'll definitely keep these things updated so people can, you know, make their own judgments about them and see if they want to pick them up. I think they're a great pickup though. This is my second set of Raceland coilovers. And these look a lot better than the Ultimos, I can say that much. Alright, so yeah, that'll be up soon. The install, and I'll try to keep, you know, maybe a monthly or weekly review on these, just so I can show that they're not complete garbage. So yeah, thanks Raceland.